Hey everybody, welcome back to our channel. This is the first video that we've done in like 9 months, 8 months, year, I don't know. It's been a while. So today we're going gold mining and we're gonna go check out what is the thing? It's the mine. And then we're gonna go for a little walk through the woods.
And the cave.
And the what?
The cave.
And the cave.
Cave?
I think the cave. That's the mine.
Can I tell them how much stuff we found?
Yeah, so we just did the
we found the skipping rock, which will pass a pond, so I can skip it and jump in it.
I'll skip you.
Okay, that sounds good.
Hopefully we find some gold.
These other fellas gets to you. We're gonna shake this pan up just to make sure it doesn't have any mud down at the bottom, no big rocks down at the bottom. And we're gonna point the ridges down into the water. Those ridges are there to keep gold in the pan. We're gonna shake the pan with those ridges facing the water. As we shake, the top layer of rock is what's gonna make its way out first. The least dense rock goes out, the gold stays behind, and we get it down to about a handful of sand at the bottom. Sound good to you guys?
You know, Jeffrey's daddy is really good at mining for gold.
Yeah, but I can't find anything.
Well, you're not doing it.
Because it's heavy.
You're too busy sticking your hand in the water.
Looking.
Looking for what?
Gold.
What do you think I'm doing? I hope we find some.
It's like a pond?
Yeah, we're gonna go for a walk.
So we can pass the pond?
Hey, Jeffrey, you gotta go to the bathroom?
No.
You sure?
So
now we're making our way to the mine.
That wasn't even the gold mine?
No, we just did. We just panned for gold. We didn't find any, but we found some cool skipping rocks, so.
Oh, we got a mine?
We just did. We just panned for gold, so that's what Daddy and you were doing.
Well, don't mind me, I'm gonna go ahead.
Oh, he's so funny.
Yeah,
so we've been here so many times just to walk through the woods, but now that a couple things are open, we got to go panning and we got to go into the mine, so this is gonna be really fun. Okay, so we're headed into the mine
mixes,
now.
The cold air mixes with the warmer and it makes the fire.
And what does it feel like, Jeffrey? How cold is it?
It's cold.
Oh, God.
It's really cold. It feels
it
really good.
Like, it just went from like 90 degrees to like 70.
Mm-hmm.
It feels like it's dead.
No, it feels good. All right, here we go. Woke up with Tony. Like you can be. Oh my god, oh, that's awesome. How long has this been here? Since the 1700s. Yeah, I could stay in here forever. It feels so good. I want to stop and take a picture too. It was slippery. Oh, I have no idea. There's a couple ways you could go, I guess.
I choose this way.
How brave he is, too. The daddy's here.
Drill the rock.
That's the shaft that way. Never. Ooh, what's this?
That's where their power is for life.
Oh.
this probably goes way back. Look at that. That's how the Jeffrey, they use the cart system, so right, they'd be in here mining, Jeffrey.
Yeah.
And they put the rocks and stuff into there and they send it on the trowel. on the trail?
Oh no, that's Minecraft.
There you go.
I learned a lot from Minecraft sometimes.
Look up. You have to climb the different ladders to get out.
We're going back a different direction.
Which way didn't we go yet?
This way.
There's the stairs.
Is this the way out?
Remember.
Yeah. It's gonna get warm again, so that means that we're getting closer to the end of the cave.
I looked better in there. It was cold.
You were very brave, Jeffrey.
Yes, because I had a skipping rock that I could chuck at somebody. Hey. Last time we were here, we were stranded and it rained. And we had no food because I ate it all and I was starving.
Okay, that's not how it went down. We just got a little lost and I had to call
the
information center so they could tell me where to go.
But now she just realized where she was and she was literally like 100 feet from the exit or the mine or the parking lot.
Maybe that's why Jeffrey doesn't like going places with me by himself. Because I always get us lost.
I'm scared.
Oh, stop it.
But I wish Target and Walmart? I'm not scared of Target and Walmart.
Of course not. I wish we were...
I'd be scared of Walmart. I'd be more afraid of Walmart than the woods.
I wish we were back in the mine. It was so much cooler in there.
Yeah, now I'm sweating because of my thing right here, my backpack.
Well, why'd you bring your backpack?
Because it was wet. And I like what
you never know when you're going to need a C3PO to do that.
So, we just got to the creek, and this youth, I guess it's just all dried up now. Ooh, careful.
Terrible.
It hasn't
rained.
There's no water in the creek. So we can walk down a little bit in the creek if you... Oh, there's some water over there. You can skip some rocks over there. And then...
Careful.
Yeah, and these stones here is how you get across when there's water here. No. This where... Last time we came here, well, one of the last times we came here, we bought Jeffrey's water shoes and I bought my water shoes and we'd like walk through the creek. I didn't bring another pair of shoes for you, you know.
Okay. Just get a rock. Oh, a rock. That's not a rock, Skipper. It's a throw.
Oh, jeez. Here, I'll stand over here.
Oh,
that's what she said.
There you go.
Wow, that went far. Here, I want to... So Eric said he's going to skip a rock all the way across. So let's keep the camera this way so we can see. That was pretty good. Jeffrey, it's your turn. I want to see how far you could skip it. Don't skip! Oh, poor Singer Frog.
Oh.
I don't know. You're gonna find out. Go get it.
You gotta get him. You can
go
do
straight.
It.
Jeffrey, just go straight.
Poor Singer Frog.
There's no Jeff. Well,
Jeffrey,
not
you
call.
Can. Ew. Does anybody want any supper? There you go. Who said that you can't survive in the wild?
Hey, that was my skipping rock.
Oh, wasn't that was a huge one? Here, let's find a nice flat one. Let's find a nice flat one for you. Jeffrey's gonna skip his rock now. Let's see. Ooh, nice skip.
Can I show back up?
Well, that helps. This could end up in your head.
Wait, I get one more try.
She killed the fish.
Is this a good skipper?
No.
Is this a good skipper?
No.
Okay. I watch out, Jeffrey. I'm doing it. Please.
One more try. I skipped it!
Now I'm gonna crush this dead fish.
So we're all heading back the way we came.
Look at Senior Froggy. I bet people at the pool watch my videos and they know Senior Froggy and he's all muddy. He's gonna take a nice, clean, cold shower when we get home.
So we're going back the way we came because the way we would usually go for the trail, it's like overgrown with like grass and everything. And we were, you know, wearing shorts and we didn't really feel like dealing with ticks and there could be spiders. So not spiders, spiders too, but snakes. So we're just going back the way we came.
Because it's hot. Like a pond.
And we're so happy you joined in on our first video in like almost a year. And I promise that we'll make another video soon. And what do you want to say?
I promise I'll make a Minecraft video.
I don't think so.
Yeah, I will.
Thanks for tuning in.
Yeah, bye.